All right, we're getting ready for the opening ceremony of the China Top Show. All the pilots are gathering here this morning, and the event is about to start, so let's start it. Yes.
What are your thoughts?
Pretty amazing. They literally did this in like 24 hours. We couldn't put flags, or they couldn't put flags on the flying field because of restriction. It's a holiday, so the government wanted to have less commercial publicity. So in 24 hours, they organized like a basketball court and put all the signs for all the sponsors. So you can see here like GP Motors, Dual Sky, Skywing, CRDs, Sega Design, all the guys that sponsored the event. So pretty special, happy to be here. We're gonna take some pictures in the morning, and then we're gonna go to the flying field and start the event. Nice ceremony. Right, so we're at 9:30 right now. We just finished the ceremony, arrived to the flying field. We're just getting some water, and we're about to assemble our aeroplane and do demos. Martin got a demo, I got a demo, and then immediately straight into the known sequence of the competition.
Okay, the music's pumping, getting ready for Ido's demo flight. The boys are setting up their planes now. Other competitors are setting up their planes. Getting a great crowd, it's amazing. It's really good. Okay, we're judging. Martin, myself, and Ido are judging demo flight. So, wish us luck. This morning, people are doing a like a known sequence, and that's what we're judging, the known sequence. A bit like an iMac, but they're going to throw in some 3D. So, should be good. Judges update, going really well. The sequence is a mixture of iMac and 3D, and so far it's not too bad. We've got some helpers writing down the scores for us so that we can keep an eye on the planes, but it's going really well. Good standard. Okay, we're back at the field. We've just gone and had lunch. It's really, really hot here. We're next up, we're judging the beginner's schedule for the aerobatic competition. About 13 competitors. It's pretty tricky. It's not an easy sequence for someone that's considered to be sort of a more junior in the ranks. So it's gonna be interesting to see. We're gonna do 6 flights and then have a break. Ido and Martin will do some demo flights. And then another 6 competitors. So it's been fun judging, actually. A different experience, never done it before, but it just adds to the enjoyment of the event. There's a glow about you. This is a perfect night to catch a cold. Turn the full length on the North Shore. Stay up for the summer, make a wish. Slight delay in proceedings. It started to rain. It's bucketed down. Everybody scrambled for aeroplanes to get them undercover. So we've done that. Camera gear got a little bit wet, should dry out, fingers crossed, should be okay. So anyway, waiting for the rain to stop. Okay, we're waiting for the rain to stop. It's getting close. And in the meantime, what we've been doing is we've been talking to Martin as the only single guy here. We're trying to find him a wife, and we've actually found him one. Here she is. She's taking photos and everything, right? So congratulations. Martin, well done.
Yeah. Well done, Martin.
Thank you.
I did not do anything.
No, Martin was just telling us how this is the first time that his new wife actually says he's like a brother.
Yeah.
And he said...
The first girl who his brother sent me, yeah.
Yep, so...
It, not even that happened to me so far.
Yeah, at a flying field. So...
Not ever.
Yeah, so ever, now he's just so happy it's a first that there is... His future wife now says
next
he's like
be
a brother.
Next will and then maybe something more.
Okay.
But we'll see.
We don't know
the things you get up to whilst you're waiting for the weather to clear. Oh, well. There's a glow about you. This is a perfect night to catch a cold. Turn the full length on the North Shore. Stay up for the summer, make a wish. There is no way we'll be forgetting. Listen to old songs and headphones. Don't wanna wake up tomorrow. I know a place where you like to go. Okay, so the music's pumping here at the Flying Club headquarters because we're doing a Q&A session with these two fine gentlemen, Martin Brandmuller from Austria and Ido Segev from Australia.
So, two former European extreme flying champions. So, what's the plan? What are we talking about at the Q&A session? What do you want to focus on?
About their common mistakes they made today, and answer some questions from them, which we don't know about. And we'll see.
What about you, Ido?
Yeah, just maybe tips and tricks how to get routines a bit better, a bit of spacing, and then answer some questions they have. I'm sure there'll be plenty of questions. We got plenty of answers to give, and that's what we're here for. We feel very privileged, and what a nice way to end up the first day of competition.
Yep. So first day of CTS done and dusted. Just the Q&A session to go, and then we can have a shower and go to bed. So stand by, Q&A session.
And after the simulator, the best plan to practice is one that doesn't hurt your pocket. And it's not expensive. And then when it's not expensive and it doesn't take a long time to build and set up, you will try more things.
For me, as Ido said, it's also that selecting the music is the hardest, but the most important thing, the most important step of creating a freestyle. You need to try to find music with a very clear rhythm, very easy music that's easy to fly to, that makes your life easier and it makes it more enjoyable also for the judges.
Okay. When we talk about freestyle, it's like no other form of competition or flying, really, because it's entertainment.
That means that you also have a lot of space to use. The sky is all completely free. So you better use it, right? So flying closer makes it harder for you.
Okay. Every figure you fly should end with a straight line. I should begin with a straight line and you only have a roll. And they should end with a straight line. And between all the figures, there should be a straight line so the judge can see where one figure ends and the other one begins.
Okay. 比如说以我们的旋律扭力滚为例，因为作为裁判来。Q&A
session's just finished. It went really, really well. Went for about an hour or so. Covered all things about simulators and flying precisely and everything.
Neurons.
We had to. Frank, our host, has been translating, and Ido gave him some really good words like neurons to try to translate. So anyway, it was very entertaining. We are dead tired, back to our hotel room, shower and bed. So see you tomorrow.
About to see the world in action, what we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get over